amazing because the like it got, I mean, one of the most like, those films which got a huge international acclamation. So once it's coming home, it's already an amazing filming altogether. And what is the interesting is like we all keep saying that it's a festival movie and all those like, those taglines, which it's not, because that's how all the people are reacting. That you know, it's really, I mean, it's for all of us. Like any, I mean, despite of any strata or any social strata, and this reaction is already coming because I'm seeing a lot of people who are not like the festival goers are also extremely keen on watching this. This is the best thing, I guess, which could happen to the community.
Yeah, like, it's not only for one particular, like, you know, group of people. It's for everyone. And anyone can relate to this film. So I think, yeah, that's it.
I guess not. I mean, I don't. Still, I've been getting a lot of comments, which Lina ma'am also keeps on saying that this person. According to my comments, I was watching with Russell Carpenter, choreographer of Titanic. So he once rehearsing said that okay, he is a real monster, a raging bull. So raging bull. So I think nothing can surpass that comment. And the second thing, which Lina ma'am, because I mean, the director's comment is the best comment ever. That she knows the film, she understands what exactly she wants. So when she, after every shot, came and said, "The dream, Hardia bhai." So that's the best thing which I loved about.
I think I got my first compliment from Russell Soli. He said that you know, you make me remember Kate Winslet. So what can be better than that? So I think we made the best now.
Exactly. Yeah. I guess I always, I mean, I believe in this thing that film is film all over the world. Like, we always keep on categorizing as like Bollywood or Hollywood. But good films are good films which is all over the world. And it always gets the appreciation for good cinema. So I guess, so films are all over, it's a universal medium. So that's, I think, so good work is happening all over and that's getting appreciated. That's the best thing I feel. So I'm sure this will increase more and more. Yeah, I mean, this is the second time because we performed in Choranga together, and so that actually helped me out a great deal, because in Choranga, I mean, we started the bonding together. So now when in Parched, it's so effortless that I don't have to bond with her again from the very beginning. The best thing is like, things are happening magically. And magically in the sense like, I mean, again, it's a mother and son, but it's a different section altogether. So now I think she's the best co-actress still that I've ever had, because who brings out everything within you. And that entire chemistry just happens like magic, just when the camera rolls. So I guess I'm extremely lucky to have Tanishtha ma'am as the co-actor.
My second film with Tanishtha.
Same for
well.
Both of us, like
so
second
my
film.
First was Jalpuri with Tanishtha Zafar, she was there, and now Parched. So you can, like, that's so true that she's amazing,
and
I think it's great to
make
work
you
with
feel
her.
Comfortable. So like, yeah, it doesn't feel that you are shooting or there's a camera or there's a unit. It's like just like she and us, that's it.
Exactly.